Here's end of the day progress. I ran out of battery juice, so I'll have to finish it up tomorrow after work. I got my tin ready to go on. I got first coat of paint on it. Got my slats for the roof. Got most everything coat of paint on it. Got the door. I just hadn't hung it on the pins. And got my strut rods. And that is 8 foot. That ought to be the elevation, which ain't too bad. Get to see everything. Get me my chairs in here. Maybe even a little fan on a battery. Be good to go.